I used to drive on one of the worst roads in Toronto, and it got fixed.
To share your worst road, vote today at CAAWorstRoads.com.